chooses the corner for this.
Puck gathered in behind the net.
Carries it to the corner. Couldn't get through there.
And gathered in by Carlson.
Let's go. Let's go.
Kruger come up strong here for his team.
Alright, let's get another one. Real quick.
There was a feeling out process until that first goal of the game.
Face off win, and now what will they do with it?
17, assisted by number 20.
Bang's got to try to simplify his game there. Just too much stick handling.
Enormous hit.
Burns finishes that check solidly, and the bench is excited about it. When a skilled guy gets involved physically, it really stirs everybody up.
Pitching this one to Black. Good quick poke check there. Great move there. Let's see if he can get something going. Good hand to eye. And the reach of the stick. He's alone. Great job on a
good try.
Pass. A shot that went way off the mark.
As the shooter was about to let it go, the puck just went on edge a second. That's why the puck missed the net bat.
Pushing it on in their own end. Puck loose, just a speed bump off the defense. Good defensive play, hand to eye and center ice. And he gains the zone. And the loose puck gets chopped away. Takes it and looks. Back on his stick. Pass to the slot. That's a marvelous save.
You want to score goals, you have to go to this area.
Snapping a pass to Apostolopoulos. Inside the final minute of the period. Chip to Black. Score!
Let's
that
go.
One went off a skate.
Yep.
Won the neutral zone faceoff. Directing that one to Molly. Knocked it away with the stick.
Nice play.
Oh, he's got this one, but can't they catch up to him?
Good dub.
The first frame is done. Two goals scored, yeah, and both by the same team.
Which one of your team players has the hardest shot? Who do you think is the fastest skater? We'll answer all of those questions at our skills competition. For tickets to one of the most exciting competitions this season, check our website out.